Welcome back. Thank you for joining, guys. If you have not seen my videos yet, I am Miss Buddy Gaming, and I am here I'm here playing Kingdom Hearts. And I hope you guys are having a good day. I hope you guys are having a good night and happy Friday. When we last left off, we were trying to find Jane. I think Clayton took Jane. So we are gonna go find Jane. Hold on one second, guys. And by the way, I have Buddy here with me. He's in the room. He says hello.
Hello, okay. Everybody.
Buddy's here. He just said hi. Okay. So when I checked last, okay, we are gonna go save Jane. We don't know where she went. Tarzan. Ooh. Okay. Okay, actually, we gotta go back in. Nope, nobody else gets any but me. I'll come back for you later. My sources are correct. It says that Clayton should be in here and in the cliff, even though he's not. Okay, hold on one second. Treehouse. Okay, I gotta go back to the treehouse. God, I gotta go back to the treehouse. Sorry, guys, it's been a long day. My memory's not very good right now. Oh, hello. Up to the vines. That's not where I wanted to be. Okay, I'm gonna try something. why I can't get over there. Or I probably can. Dang it, so close. Okay, hold on. I will get this. Oh no, I'm gonna do it again though. Well, I can't go from the top. That'd be a quick way to get to the treehouse.
You just gotta learn how to do it right on the first try. Keep going in the same areas.
What's going on now? Killing me.
roll over there.
At some point, you should know what directions you've been and not been at this point. What directions you can go and not can go.
Yes, I can only go straight.
Yeah, okay, well, you gotta go that way.
There we go. Donald got knocked the fuck out. No, I gotta make all these things bloom.
Two more?
I already got it. Missing one or something. Where'd you got? Clayton came to the tent, and that's the last thing I remember. Clayton. Gorilla trap. Turk, run. We must help the gorillas. All that, and then I gotta go back to the freaking cliffs. Oh my god. All that, and I gotta go back to camp. Oh, get down. Here we go.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
That was just round one, so now the cliffs explode.
You didn't die from that, no.
No, I said the cliffs explode.
No, but you didn't die from it.
How the heck is he floating?
He's climbing on something. Or something. Oh yeah, it's a freaking thing that's invisible, right? Forget how to do it.
Damn it!
My first try. It's attack, attack, back off, back off, attack, attack, back off, back off.
Sorry, guys, I'm skipping it. Freaking shot me.
Well, where is it moves? I'm sure he gives it.
I have a way of specifically doing it.
Well, I'm sure he knows what he's about to do for it.
That's not even the point, babe. It says here you're supposed to dodge roll behind him, hit him a few times with combo attacks, and then that battle's over. Nobody even hit me, but okay.
Fire. I should be almost done with either the yellow bar or on to the red bar. forgot it was a harvest. Keep your distance and heal.
Dang, I'm stuck!
Back away from me. You're gonna get out of that corner. Over here. How much fucking health does he have, dude?
There we go. Clayton's going. Bye bye.
Good job, baby.
Thank you, baby. That he had a lot of freaking health, though. Seemed like he had a lot.
You have a weak keyblade. Takes forever. I got friends on the other side. He's got friends on the
That really just happened in a Disney game?
What?
Somebody just got crushed and possibly killed?
Cure. Oh, you got cure now. There you go. And you can heal yourself.
With your
magic. You can heal yourself
with
your magic.
Oh, good. Grichek. Katla.
Huh? Have you already defeated the leper?
Yeah, he was already been dead.
Did
you get launched?
Why?
Why did I just get launched? Babe, there's the waterfall.
There's the waterfall.
There's the waterfall.
There's a few goodies in there.
Except they can't get over there.
You can't go that way. The word says waterfall entrance. Now you're going back the way you just came.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No. Well, it looked like the camera angle I was going the wrong way. I'm going the right way.
Turn it yourself.
Dalmatians! I'm right here where I'm supposed to be. Do I drop down? There's one down below me. See it? Go down and get the other one?
You're already here, do it.
Oh, well, that happens, okay. Hold on, I'm seeing what's up here. What was the point of that ledge?
Put you to that ledge right there.
Brand new area.
Yeah, you remember what this is. Come on. Your memory can't... Is your memory that bad?
No.
It feels like it. You need to play this not too long ago.
This is your home? But that means...
No see friends. No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm Charlie Goon.
Yeah, all for one, huh?
No, not done with the world yet.
You are.
I want to go to the waterfalls. I couldn't jump over it.
But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
Do I get a new keyblade?
You should. Don't you? Yeah, you get the jungle key, right?
Walk through the heartless to that one.
The hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Oogie boogie! Oogie!
It's either Aladdin or Halloween Town, right? Those are the next ones.
Or The Little Mermaid.
Yeah.
Look, Ursula's there on the left.
It always gives you a hint to what two worlds you're about to go to.
Considered a princess?
It's Disney.
Well, I guess we better be going.
It's Disney. A rock. A literal rock I could pick up outside that you could make into a Disney character.
Where is your ship anyway? Not too far. Sora, Tarzan, friends.
Princess Rakina.
Yes! New Keyblade!
And introducing Princess Rakina.
What, is that when the rock became a girl?
No, a rock that you could pick up outside.
Yay, I learned Red Trinity! The gummy block that came out of a glowing hole.
You need to learn how to upgrade your ship.
Yeah, I will eventually.
That's what you said last time.
I will eventually. Stop talking!
Traverse Town?
I'm gonna go back to Traverse Town.
Was there anything that you're missing? you're missing something because you can't move on.
Should we go back to the Coliseum, try and do the thing?
Probably.
How come we can't go back to Traverse Town? That's where I'm supposed to go.
Because you have to go to the Coliseum and then Traverse Town. You can't just warp drive there. Yet.
Inverted!
Oh, yeah.
They do that automatically. It makes you think it's tricky, even though they do it automatically as you drive by.
Actually, if you're going to the Coliseum, double check the thing while you're here.
What? Tournament?
Tournament. You can do a tournament or two and get them out of the way while you're here, might as well do it. Yeah, definitely. Okay, what else can you add or where? Don't you have a few other things that you can probably give? That helps to some degree defense, definitely. Can you give anything to Donald or Goofy? Anything that he needs magic more than anything else for Donald.
Well, he gets White Fang.
You got two of them, so you got two protective chain?
Yeah.
Give him a protective chain? Give him both these other two. What does that do? Anything? AP, but defense. Actually, that probably doesn't help him. Well, fire damage by 20% and raises AP and defense.
No, he doesn't get that. I get that.
Well, what does that lower you? That lowers something. A horn.
Hold on.
It lowers your AP, so you can't do as much magic as you.
No, magic and AP are different, babe.
Well, it also drops your defense level, too. You want your defense down?
Well, it's fine. This is fire damage, and you know in the third round it's the fire and the... Yeah, I have a plan, trust me.
There's a chest to your left. And there's a blue one right there by its feet. The white one and the blue one. Oh, there's a one. Is this the Dalmatians?
Yeah.
I think this is the Dalmatians. Yeah, it is.
Okay, we're gonna see if we're gonna beat one round of the tournament. If not, we're going to Traverse Town. Can I do this yet?
Well, what? Are you doing the perfect good one?
Yeah. I'm not doing the test.
Okay.
I'm doing the.
Remember, keep your distance. Use, like, attack one by one if you can. Use to get a lot of area to work in. Also, my only advice to you, if you're ever going to take something, is try to do a magic attack right at the beginning. Preferably like fire or blizzard. While they're all standing in a group, you're able to get at least a few of them.
In thunder?
No, like fire or blizzard.
Okay.
At least those two can hit a few more instantly. What do you do just one?
That's the power of the Keyblade.
This is round two.
This is round three.
Or it's gonna be round three.
It's gonna be round three.
You have to go through the first 10, and then it opens up the 99 round. So you have to go through 10 rounds of this before the 99 round option is available. Or whatever. Is it the Hercules, and then there's the Hades Cup? The Pegasus Cup?
That's in the third game, honey.
No, it's in this one. I swear it was in this one.
Nothing to it!
For this
I've ever gotten so far.
Try to do a fire attack or a blizzard.
We just did it.
That little punk is
your. Then comes another. How many rounds was that?
Take him out.
Five?
Oh, now you face Cloud, right?
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says.
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on! Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it.
I mean, you gotta Cloud.
It's no big deal, right?
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiff's bag on.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. Time for Cloud.
Keep your distance. It's a learn his moves. Walk on to him so you always know where he is. Learn his moves. If you have to do an attack, you keep your distance. Okay, see, he's blocking too many times. Because if you die, you have to start over. And not just on him, the whole team. Pull the sword out of the ground, that gives you a split second chance to get at least one or two attacks in. He also flies directly to you when he does that. Back away. Hoppity round, you got a lot of space to use. Also, he has a lot more health too. Three hits, that's it. Three hit combo, that's all you're trying to do. Little by little. Take his health away one by one. There you go, we got a few hits. Cool. Now just keep your distance, because he's going to focus on you the whole time. Or stand in one spot and see if they can the blade slam to the ground. There you go. There you go, just keep your distance, man. Oh, that's it? No.
Cloud's going, son!
What are you playing this on?
Normal. Cerberus.
I forgot about that.
Oh, crap. Oh. Can I cuss?
It's your video.
Oh, fuck. God damn it, dude. Ah, Hercules. Herc. Our hero to save the day. Guardian of the underworld. Herc should be able to handle him, but then again, maybe not. This does not look good. Okay, done with that for now. First.
Then go to Traverse Town. Come back to it.
Then go to Traverse Town.
Does that unlock the tournaments now? Can you unlock tournaments? Or does he not have anything to say?
He's just saying, well, I enter the arena. So there's no tournament in this one.
Oh, or is he facing Cerberus right now? You'd be facing Cerberus right now. Yeah.
Cerberus. With Herc. I might die, but you know what? It's worth it.
Take your time. You don't
need
to rush it.
I got two words of advice for you.
Attack! You guys, how big of a... You got this entire arena? Including up the steps a little bit. You need to. Be careful, he has range attacks, and he's got those fireballs standing. Which he's about to use, let's say. Fire.
Oh,
have to climb the steps and jump out of them? Doing anything. What's up, what's up? There you go. You saw it, didn't you?
Oh, heck yeah, I did.
All right, now stay underneath him. He's doing the fireball thing. Okay, now it looks like his health is probably either the yellow or the orange. Probably. There you go. Maybe. Just keep running. Just run in a big ass circle. Use the whole area to your advantage. Stay underneath him. Watch out, watch out. Health is now in the yellow and orange. He's doing the bigger attacks. Stronger attacks.
God damn it, dude. I can only cure myself, honey. Not by much, though.
Whoa. Whoa, shit. Yeah, he's just... Yeah, this is the final attack. We're in the final stage. Run underneath him and he's doing those fireball things. They can't easily hit you. Watch out.
He attracts you.
I know. He's doing a final attack. That means you're getting to the end of the fight. There you go. There you go. So watch out. Keep your distance. Just cure yourself. And you get a few shots. Well, be careful. Do fire attack. You know, magic. Oh, what jump. Oh.
Come here, let me get on top of you.
No, you're wasting time. He's almost dead, don't waste time. Whoa. Oh, that's those things. Oh my god. Oh, there you go. You just barely got it on the first try.
Oh my god.
Junior heroes and
so now you have the tournaments you can do now.
Participate in the game.
Yeah, there you go.
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves.
He's very good looking.
The way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
Now you go to Trevor's
house. I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
You did Cloud just and Super Cerberus.
I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
Okay.
My lips are sealed.
Obtained my hero license.
Wait, upgrade your stuff real quick. We just changed some stuff around. Something, but get rid of that for now. The inferno. Or in whatever that's called. The horn.
Hey, Cloud.
A little sour.
You alright?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for something. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light. Don't lose sight of it.
What'd you just give me?
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
Sonic Blade.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect.
Perfectly infuriating.
Be worried about. All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
Go in, Lipson.
Fight to your heart's content.
Sorry guys, trying to focus here. on, Charles Town. Where are you? Not right now, I don't. Somebody should be at the mailbox. They can go check in with Yuffie. Okay. Gotta check up on Huey, Dewey, and Louie. Do this now, right? I gotta go all the way back. Defense up.
At some point, you're supposed to open up and go with them.
There's a Trinity mark. It opens that up. And then, secret
Merlin's
waterway!
I remember Merlin's in here somewhere, right? Huh?
like a secret place?
Yeah, Leon's right there. Leon! Yes, I found the keyhole. Every world among the stars is a keyhole, and each one leads to the heart of that world. There must be one in this town as well. What do you mean? It was in Ansem's report. The Heartless enter through the keyhole and do something to the world's core. What happens to the worlds? In the end, it disappears. What? That's why your key is so important. Please lock the keyholes. You're the only one who can. I don't know. Seeing other worlds would probably serve you well. Yeah, we gotta find your friends and King Mickey. I guess you're right. Okay. Journey mark. Do I not have white yet? Let me bust up the others. Yay, Earth Shrine. Oh. All that and I gotta go back to the accessory shop. I'm gonna walk in and see the puppies.
You should get some stuff from them too.
Puppies!
Because you've saved a few of them now, you should be able to get a few gifts. Right?
Are you under the table, you silly puppies? Gift from Ponga Bredita. Thank you. You guys are so cute. Babe, can we get a donation?
Crack me up.
Is that a maybe?
That's a don't crack me up kind of answer.
I'm not cracking you up if it's the truth. Accessory shop? Talk to see it. Hey, well, if it ain't a gummy block.
Nope.
What's this one for? You're kidding me. You're flying a gummy ship and you don't know nothing about navigation and gummies? That's what I think you'll sound like. Bunch of pinheads, inner space ain't no playground. There's a lot we don't know, so what? We have to use the gummy ship to go to other worlds. We don't have a choice. Wow, easy there. I don't know, no hard feelings, alright? Well, I guess I could lend y'all a hand then. Thanks. Basically, with navigation gummies, you can go to new places. You want one on your ship, right? Yes, we do. I'll install it for you. But I got this thing I gotta go deliver first. What do you need to deliver? Just this book. It's really old. When the guy brought it in, it was practically falling apart. Too beat up to restore it to the way it was. But overall, I did a decent job putting it back together. Anyway, you mind delivering it for me? It's the old house past the 3rd District. Look for a big fire sign. What was that? Oh, the bell at the gizmo shop is ringing. Go check it out if you want, but deliver that book for me first. You can't tell me what to do. When you're done, stop by the house in the 3rd District. I'll be there. Gizmo shop. Where's the gizmo shop? Say, are you the one who beat that giant armor thing? No kidding, that's so cool. Well, I don't see how anybody else did it, so you're welcome. Okay, it's one of those things where I can't miss it. Come here, guys. I want to give me the box. Is it down here, babe? Yeah, there it is. Now you go all the way back to the front. I literally have to go all the way back to the beginning.
Yes. Don't do it. There is a box there on top of all those other stuff.
Freaking jumped! You know what, screw those boxes, I'll get them later. Cause I gotta go to Neverland first and get it. haven't known Yellow Trinity yet.
Did you get the one above you?
I can't get on the boxes, babe. Well, well, Merlin! You've arrived sooner than I expected. What? You knew we were coming? Of course. Are you a Heartless? He doesn't look like one. Oh my, no. My name is Merlin. As you can see, I am a sorcerer. Would he have a British accent? I spend much of my time traveling. It's good to be home. Your king has requested my help. King Mickey? Yes, indeed. Donald Goofy, and who might you be, young man? I'm Sora. Ah, so you found the key. What did the king ask you to do? Just a moment. Presto! Fairy Godmother! King has me help too. I will assist throughout the journey. And I'm going to run them and just stop at any time. Alright guys, well I think this is a good time to end the video here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys are still enjoying Kingdom Hearts as much as I am, because it's like one of my favorite games besides Jak and Dexter, which is on my boyfriend's channel, Buddy Gaming. If you haven't seen his playthrough of Jak and Dexter yet, go check it out. It's really cool. So, alright guys, please have a good day. Please have a good night. And most importantly, hope you guys are having a good life. And I'll see you guys in the next installment of Kingdom Hearts. Bye, everybody.